Kia ora koutou and welcome to the Online Sing, the New Zealand Choral Federation's virtual festival celebrating the commitment and sheer hard work of our secondary school choirs and their conductors who've kept choral singing alive in this extraordinary year. Tonight we'll be hearing choirs from Kaitaia Abundant Life School, Wellington East Girls College, Burnside High School, Palmerston North Girls High School, Newlands College, Baradene College, Western Heights High School, Waikato Diocesan for Girls, St Cuthbert's College and Tawa College. Opening our program tonight is Calsonics, a small vocal group from Kaitaia's Abundant Life School. They're directed by Opalongi Asam and have produced a beautiful music video filmed at St Saviour's Anglican Parish Church and on the beach at Ahipara in Northland. Here they are with Falling in Love with Jesus.
Thank you.
Wasn't that a gorgeous video? Thanks to Calsonics from Kaitaia Abundant Life School and their music director Opalongi Arsam for opening tonight's episode of The Online Sing. Our next two choirs are from Wellington East Girls College. They recorded their performances last week at the school's prize giving in the Michael Fowler Centre. First we'll hear from Multi Choir, conducted by Catherine Hunt. They'll sing Hush, Somebody's Calling My Name. Following that, Penny Hoosen conducts the choir Rafiti in Brent Stewart's arrangement of the song The Girl in 14G, which tells the story of a young woman moving into an apartment and being kept awake at night by an opera singer in the flat below and a jazz singer in the flat above.
Somebody's calling my name, crying on my
Rafferty from Wellington East Girls College performing The Girl in 14G. And before that, Multi Choir, also from Wellington East Girls, singing Hush, Somebody's Calling My Name. The director of Multi Choir, Catherine Hunt, says it was special conducting that piece, as she sang it herself when she was a student in the choir at Wellington East Girls College. You're watching the New Zealand Choral Federation's virtual festival, The Online Sing, featuring secondary school choirs from all over New Zealand. We've had videos from four Burnside High School choirs spread over our last two episodes, and there's another video from Burnside tonight, this time from their male voice chorus. They're conducted by Naomi Hnat, and they're singing a traditional South African song called Shot Sholosa, meaning go forward. Burnside High School's male voice chorus singing the South African song Shot Sholosa. Now for two choirs from Palmerston North Girls High School, both of them directed by Myra Smith. First up is their junior choir, Voices Required. They'll sing a medley combining A Distant Shore by Mary Donnelly with the English folk song The Water Is Wide. After that, we'll hear the auditioned choir, Cantatrice, singing Old Devil Moon, in an arrangement by Mac Huff.
Yeah.
Cantatrice from Palmerston North Girls High School singing Old Devil Moon. And before them we heard a performance from the school's junior choir, Voices Required. Our next two choirs are from Newlands College. Their larger choir, Northern Notes, is conducted by Benjamin Lau. They're going to sing Te Puturino Arokatori by Hirini Malbin. But before that we'll hear from Notified, a small ensemble of 15 singers led by Nikita Crosby. They've put together a great video of them singing Shallow by Lady Gaga.
Tell me something, girl. Are you happy in this modern world?
Something else you're searching for. I'm falling. In all the good times I find myself longing for change. And in the bad times I fear myself.
Watch as I dive in, I'll never meet the ground.
From Newlands College with Te Putorino Aroka Tauri by Hirini Malbin. And before that, we heard Notified singing Shallow by Lady Gaga. Our next item will be sung by Scholar from Baradene College of the Sacred Heart in Auckland. They're singing a timeless song originally recorded by Doris Day in the 1950s, Dream a Little Dream of Me. Their conductor, Matt Pipe, is on the piano. scholar from Baradene College, singing Dream a Little Dream of Me. Now to Hamilton and two choirs from Western Heights High School, both conducted by Evelyn Falconer. Shortly we'll hear their larger choir, Forte, singing Jordan Smith's hit song Stand in the Light, arranged by Roger Emerson. But first, here are Heights voices singing The Tapestry by Audrey Snyder.
Joy with silken
Forte from Western Heights High School singing Jordan Smith's hit song Stand in the Light. And before that, Heights Voices sang The Tapestry. Staying in Hamilton, we'll hear next from Belle Swono at Waikato Diocesan School for Girls. Their conductor is Maria Colvin, and they'll be singing Weep No More by New Zealand composer David Childs. Swono from Waikato Dio singing Weep No More by David Childs. We travel up the road to Auckland next and a performance by Saints Alive from St Cuthbert's College. They're conducted by Denzel Panama, but you won't see him or the choir in action exactly. They've made an audio recording of their performance and have assembled a montage of photos to go with it. Here they are singing Potter's Clay by Paul Fowler.
Oh.
Saints Alive from St Cuthbert's College in Auckland, singing Potter's Clay by Paul Fowler. Our last choir this evening comes from Tawa College in Wellington. They're called Blue Notes, and appropriately they're singing the jazz standard Georgia on My Mind by Hoagie Carmichael. The soloist is Yona Fernandez. They're accompanied by Matthew Oliver on piano and Ben Casbolt on drums, and their conductor is Isaac Stone.
Oh, nice.
Blue Notes from Tawa College singing Georgia on My Mind, with a beautiful solo from their head girl, Yona Fernandez. Well, that wraps up the online sing. My thanks to Brent Stewart for compiling the series, to Emma Billings for managing the project, and to all the singers, conductors, accompanists, and videographers who've contributed to the series. And thanks to all the friends and whānau at home for watching as well. All the best for your end-of-year exams and keep singing in 2021. E noho rā.